we are approaching the city of Mobile, Alabama, and we are entering a segment of road I-10 that is all suspended. As you can see over there, it's on poles. That's because the land here, it's a always covered in wire, partially. This kind of road starts here and goes all the way through Mississippi and Louisiana and a little part of Texas. I think it's very original and probably very expensive to build. Thank you. that's all we're going to see of downtown Mobile. We're going to enter the tunnel and then come out on the other side. This time commercial, I think. So huge.